fans, hello, wherever you happen to be watching from Carrow Road in Norwich. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Norwich City, and they take on Southampton.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, if they get any free kicks around the edge of the penalty area today, Derek, he is so dangerous. I know he's a good all-round player, but his ability at set plays could be the deciding factor today in what could be a tight game.
And here's the Norwich City starting 11.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And here's how the lineup looks for Southampton. Alex McCarthy is the goalkeeper. James Ward-Prowse starts with Oriol Romeo in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And the match is underway. Ward-Prowse. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Oriol Romeo. Armstrong. He's beaten his man. It looks promising. Very quick thinking there. On a pass that lacks quality. Ward-Prowse. Is it going to be? Oh, that was a chance to give them an early advantage.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must hit the target.
Armstrong, moving forward effectively, and thwarted there following the cross. Corner conceded, it came off the defender. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. And short it is. And a good-looking ball. But at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. An alert intervention. Che Adams. El Yunusi. Well read to ease the pressure. Breaking at pace. Tremendous ball played through. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. Oriol Romeu. Armstrong. Che Adams. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Favouring the short one. Diallo. Oh, moving it nicely. They've got it now. What can they do? Well, they couldn't keep possession. McLean. Cantwell. Kenny McLean now. Brandon Williams. Promising attack this. Pukki. And he's in. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Walker Peters, Oriol Romeu, Che Adams, Armstrong. Real chance. And intercepts again. Armstrong. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. In with a chance! Well, that's a moment he'd like to airbrush from history. Not a good attempt.
Well, lots of power, but no control whatsoever. That's a real waste.
Matthias Norman. Kenny McLean now. Norman. Pukki. Kenny McLean now. I must say, this looks promising. Ward-Prowse. Ibrahima Diallo. Well, great read there to intercept. Promising possession, this. Options in the middle. It's got to be! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Ward-Prowse. Armstrong. Oh, great vision. Well, it's one pass after another. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Pukki bodies forward and the break looks on. And the cross into the middle. Well cleared away. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Matthias Norman. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Walker Peters. Mohamed Salisu. Oriol Romeu. El-Yunusi. Went in strongly, decisively. Teemu Pukki. It's Rashica on the ball. Aarons. Teemu Pukki. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Salisu. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. Nicely cut out. This looks interesting. It's Rashica on the ball. Oh, managing to beat him. Body in the way. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, great play. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
This is a message for all away supporters. Can you please remain seated
after Rashica.
The game, and your coach will meet you at the turnstile. Thank you.
Well, they know they need to stop him. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Well, it was a decent effort, but not quite good enough to extend their lead.
It's opening up for them. Extremely sloppy in possession. Now that pass easy on the eye. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from there.
Walker Peters, Mohamed Salisu, and Bednarek. Take it away. Norman. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. And using his strength to shield the ball. Elianoussi. And played towards the near post. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Matthias Norman. Pukki. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Norman. Ward-Prowse. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Can someone get on the end of this? Strong play here on the shielding front. Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. Getting in there to take it away. McLean. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Can he do it? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Mohamed Salisu. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. Ward-Prowse. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Ward-Prowse. Armstrong. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Ben Gibson. Williams. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
And dispossessed.
Teemu Pukki.
Norman. In danger here as he runs at them, but nothing comes of it. Ward-Prowse. Armstrong. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Ben Gibson. Brandon Williams. Norman. Kenny McLean now. And intercepts again. Norman. Cantwell. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Really a very poor ball.
Teemu Pukki. Matthias Norman. Pukki.
Moving forward effectively. It needs an accurate cross. Cuts in from the flank. Not messing around with that clearance. Elianoussi. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. Armstrong. Dangerous looking attack. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. McLean. Rashica. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Can he play it in? It's a neat move. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. And so it is, the first half story has been written. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
And the match is underway. Ward-Prowse. Oh, that was a chance to give them an early advantage.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must hit the target.
The ball with James Ward-Prowse. In with a chance. Well, that's a moment he'd like to airbrush from history. Not a good attempt.
Well, lots of power, but no control whatsoever.
In the middle. It's got to be! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. Oh, great play. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Well, it was a decent effort, but not quite good enough to extend their lead.
Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always...
Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Can someone get on the end of this? Strong play here on the shielding front. Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. Can he do it? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort.
two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Aarons. Rashica. Well, high quality defending. Mohamed Salisu. Nicely timed tackle. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. And this situation could be dangerous. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Short corner it is. Oh no, it's gone horribly wrong in terms of the finish. Bednarek. Armstrong. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Todd Cantwell. Kenny McLean now. Well read to win possession back. Armstrong. Oriol Romeu. Not the pass he had in mind. Aarons. And a goal kick given. Ward-Prowse. Possession lost. We're getting the ball forward. Teemu Pukki. Well, not the end result he had in mind.
Well, we know he can hit them from that sort of range, but that was a poor effort in the end.
Romeu. Oriol Romeu. And possession lost, intercepted. Aarons. And players waiting in the centre. Pukki. Well, can they open up the defence here? Norman. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Moving it forward. El Yunusi. Can he finish? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Good refereeing, waiting for a natural break before administering the caution.
Substitution for Southampton. Coming off the pitch.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. And there's the delivery. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. An alert intervention. Oriol Romeu. Armstrong. And a creative look about this. But they took care of the situation defensively. So a half an hour remaining. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Puki. Poor pass. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Good physical play. Cleared away comprehensively. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? The save was a good one. Well, the short corner routine. Cuts it back. El Yunusi. And he did well to cut it out. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Puki. Lesmelou. Todd Cantwell. On the ball, Pierre Lesmelou. Can they trouble the opposition this time? But really sticking to their task defensively. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Lesmelou. Shielding the ball superbly. Lesmelou. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Tremendous challenge. Che Adams. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Ben Gibson. Cantwell. Onto Lesmelou. Matthias Norman. Puki. Well, they know they need to stop him. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Must be! And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Lucas Rupp. And into the last 20 minutes. Oriol Romeu. Che Adams. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. Good visualization and execution. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Les Melou. Matthias Norman. Lucas Rupp. Norman. Now with Les Melou. Good movement. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
And holding on to that free kick, no easy feat. A really effective shielding under pressure. Could be a chance to break here. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Teemu Pukki. Getting the ball forward. Now what can they do from here? Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Really good high press. In position here. Real chance. Couldn't quite hang on. And problem solved for now. Good physical play. Well, he's given us away. Les Melou. Oh, could be. Flinging himself at it, the keeper.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Now, how about the short corner? Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Applying vigorous pressure. Defensive efficiency personified. Armstrong. Oriol Romeu. El Yunusi. Really vital interception. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Oh, how on earth has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
Aarons. Hanley. Lucas Roop. Williams. Lucas Roop. Brandon Williams. On the ball, Pierre Lesmelou. Can they nudge in front late on here? Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Teemu Pukki. Matthias Norman. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Well, strong play here. Excellent defending. Unable to keep the ball that time. Using his physical strength to shield it. Could cross it in here. Smuggled away. Must take the lead here. Defensive excellence there.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
Did well to win the ball back. All even, but will it stay that way? Losing possession a bit easily. Armstrong. Che Adams. Promising attack, this. It might be on for them. This could wrap it up. Lesmelou. Norman. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Takes on the shot. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be.
Well, as you can see, Norwich have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and played some really good football. They just need to have the end product and they'll surely win the game.
And he read it superbly. Level pegging, but can they change that? The inside route looking promising. Oh, a vital save, and it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
To be replaced by number 20, Will Smallbone.
Corner kick played in, and he clears the danger. Well, not the pass he had in mind.
Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here.
There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. And the referee has shown him a second yellow card. That will be it for him.
Well, his manager will be absolutely furious. He had to be more careful there.
Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Armstrong. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Oriol Romeu. Elianusi. Che Adams. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And he did well to cut it out. Getting forward. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Rashica. Oriol Romeu. Armstrong. Che Adams. Well, the referee blows the whistle. Nothing to divide them after 90 minutes. Options in the middle. It's got to be! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Elianusi.